Hi, good day to everyone. Welcome you to exam break, our very unique TOTO video tutorial specially prepared for members like you. I'd like to say a word of thanks for members who have just joined exam break. If this is your very first time watching this video, I'd like to say a word of welcome. Now, I must thank you for the time spent on this watching this video, because this whole video itself, alright, will be bilingual, or I'll speak both in English and Mandarin. Alright, do bear with it, because we have to give some understandings for some of our users who are Mandarin speaking. Now, I'd like to thank you for the time, because the whole video itself will probably last about half an hour. Alright, now I'd like to say a word of thanks to all members who have been with us all these years, members who have been supporting exam break services like the maintenance support, right? Our Gold membership services, our TOTO pulling, our Magnum pulling, our monthly newsletter, many of our services. I'd like to say a word of thanks to you. Now, in particular, so the maintenance support, because as I mentioned in many videos, alright, exam breaks treat each individual user, alright, customers as our partners in business. Why we say so is because we have the same common goal. We must acknowledge that very fact. And that common goal is to win that jackpot. So in order for us to achieve that, we need to continuously find ways to improve the software. Alright, we got to do a lot of recall monitoring, alright, a lot of research, alright, a lot of tabulations of data, right, to observations, and all these are all time and effort. And in the year 2013, we can achieve that. We can achieve two big winners with one jackpot group 1 or 2.5 and a group 2 winner or 250,000. I would say that it doesn't come by accident. It's purely hard work. Hard work. Without the improvement of the software, where do we get our inspiration from? Where do we derive our winning from? So now I'm not claiming credit, do not get me wrong. What I'm trying to explain to you is that it takes both hands to crack to give us that winning. I hope and I seek your understanding that WinTOTO Advanced Software, all right, is WinTOTO Advanced Software and WinTOTO Advanced Software, both this software, all right, are ongoing continuous developments. So I seek your understanding, and I believe that you do understand that we have the same common goal, and that is to win the jackpot. So I'd like to say a word of thanks for members who have been supporting us all this while. My gratitude to all of you. I'm not just thankful, I'm truly very grateful to all of you. Thank you so much. Now, 在这里，如果你刚刚加入我们的会员，或者是这一次是第一次目睹这个 video， 我在这里要跟你讲一声欢迎你。你来到这个地方的时候，你会感觉到你现在目睹的这个画面叫做 WinTOTO Advance， 这个其实是一个软件 ，WinTOTO Advance 的软件。 那这个软件里面有包括两个部分，一个部分叫做资料，它会给你很多很多的资料，另外一个部分就是我们会有预测点。所以等于说，为什么我们有两种？因为我们本身都知道，我们会有不同的生活方式。我们有一些顾客是比较喜欢自己去考察、自己去探测，所以资料很重要，他们可以做一个观察。 做一个分析。那另外一种顾客，我们知道他们的时间是真的是没有时间，不是说不要去努力，他们需要的就是从预测的号码，他们自己判断说哪一对他们要拿来去进行他们的 WinTOTO 的这个玩法都可以。OK， 所以我们其实这个 WinTOTO 的玩法真的是有跟人家不同。那我在这里我也要感谢一路来都有测试 Example 的每一个会员们。 我除了跟你讲一声感谢，我要跟你讲一声感恩。那为什么我要这样的说法？我把每一位顾客都当成我们的生意伙伴。没有，如果因为我们两个人都有同样的一个目标，就是一定要我们就是要赢这个 jackpot。 那如果要赢 jackpot 之前，我们一定要做好准备。做什么准备呢？我们需要这个软件嘛，对不对？需要一个工具，就是软件。那这个软件一定要有这个能力。 帮忙增强我们的这个语音的距离，那就是 assembly 的工作方式。我们就是一定要把 WinTOTO Advance 发展的更好、更美好、更能够加强我们语音的距离。作为一个顾客，我们希望你能够 做帮忙的就是支持 Examlink 的 WinTOTO Advance Maintenance Support。 这样的配合， 我就一句话说， 天衣无缝。 我从来没有忘记过每一位顾客的支持，对我来讲， 这个生意不是很简单，我们的开销也是相当的高，但是我真的不想放弃发展这个生意，我也不想要放弃发展这个环境。对我来讲，我真的希望在2024年我们会有很更辉煌的成绩，我相信我们能够达到。我在此刻再一声跟你讲一声谢谢，感谢也非常的感恩，谢谢。 OK, now before we go into anything, let's click on the help check about WinTOTO Advance. Alright. Okay. Now, as you can see right here, alright, my version that I mean right now is version 3.3. What does that mean by 3.3? It means this is the latest versions that I'm having right now. If you were to click on the help and you check your version is not 3.3, that goes to tell you that your version is not the latest. So I repeat again. If it's not the latest, what does it mean? You are actually losing out in terms of getting the best features to use. So I want to encourage all of you, do bear in mind that version 3.3 is truly a very, very important version. All right, do upgrade it to the latest. Now, I do receive a lot of email and SMS. Sometimes people even call me, all right, to tell me, say, hey, Hai Tong, I really watch your video. I find it beneficial enough. Do you think I still need the software? Now, it's not because we are developing this software, so I insist you must have the software. Do not get me wrong. I must say that with the software and with the watching of the video, it definitely will enhance your winning. So this software is still one of the important factors. Now, I do understand that there are people who may not be ready for it. Nevertheless, by watching the video, you definitely will get the concept. You will learn the concept. But of course, with the video, plus the software, it enhances. I repeat again, it surely enhances your chance of winning. So I really encourage all of you, do take note of this, because this is very important, because the early you understand this, the early you know that you are very fully aware of what's going on. I can tell you one thing for sure. The awareness is important, alright? It will bring you where you want and where you should go. Alright? Now, 在这里，如果你本身已经拥有的 WinTOTO Advance， 你 click 那个 Help 的时候，你发觉到你的 version 不是 3.3 的话，就是代表了你目前的这个 软件不是最先进的，所以我在这里要跟大家说一声的，就是你要明白 ，alright， 就是你如果你已经拥有的 WinForty Advanced，WinTOTO Advanced， 但是你的 version 不是 3.3 的话，其实对你来讲是很大的亏。为什么呢？因为我们最新的这个软件有非常不同的预测，也不同的功能，所以其实长远来讲，其实你真的是 是很吃亏的，所以我在这里鼓励你，如果你还没有拥有WinTOTO的话，我鼓励你早一点拥有它，早点 upgrade 它。那如果你本身还没有买的话，我时常也是有很多时候会接到很多这种电话啦 ，SMS 啦，电邮啦，问我，哎，海通，我看了你的这个 video 啊，我觉得不错，我已经学了很多了，所以我还是需要这个 software 吗？也不是因为我在卖 software， 我是在发展 software 的时候，我叫你一定要买 software， 我只能够 很坦白的跟你讲一句话，如果你本身有看 video， 加上你本身有 WinTOTO Advance 两方面都有的话，它肯定会加强你的赢的这个局面。那如果你没有这个软件的话，当然你吃很大的亏。为什么？因为在这个软件里面，它的那些资料，我只能够跟你分享的只是一点点，因为我不能在半个小时，你知道有这个时间的限制。 但是如果你拥有 WinTOTO Advance， 你可以慢慢的去观察一下，那对你一定有很大的帮助。所以我在这里鼓励大家把 WinTOTO Advance 早点买下来，你会发觉的那个差别。Alright, so let's move on. Now, so much all about this. Let's get into this some form of grouping statistics data. Alright, okay. Now, when we click into here, 一按到这个地方的时候，我们就可以看得到，其实这里有很多地方可以看。我们先看一下 Super Tree。 Now, Super Tree 其实告诉了我们一个非常重要的一个信息。什么信息呢？我们把45个号码分成三个部分。第一组就是小的号码，所谓的小的号码就是1号到15号。 中的号码就是16到30， 大的号码是31到45。 我们也明白，就是说，最刚刚开采的这一期就是30号， 6月30号， 小的号码开始活跃了起来，到现在已经有四个里面，就是开采的这个来临的刚刚开采的这个 TOTO， 我们有4个小的号码， 2号、 9号、 11号、 12号。 中的号码我们只有2个， 大的号码我们只有1个，就是37号。 所以在这里我们能够很清楚目睹的就是这个资料告诉了我们什么，就是说现在目前新加坡的这个 TOTO 它已经有一点点的转变。我的看法是说尽量的不要去改造，可以的话就根据这个方向走。所以我的意思是说，我相信这来临的这一期 计重力还是在1号到30号， 就是小到中。我认为那个大的号码我们可以大概是给2成， 就是 20% 的计重力在那边，那就好了。Alright, now when you click on this thing called the grouping statistics, right, standard grouping statistics, you can actually see for yourself that there are many groupings that you can see. Alright, you know, in total numbers, Singapore total numbers, all together there are 45 numbers, starting from digit 1 all the way to digit 45. So what happened is that when we come to Super 3, we basically divide them into groups of 3. Now, the groups consist of small, right? Numbers from 1 to 15 is classified as small range. The medium range is number 16 to 30. All right, the bigger one, all right? The bigger numbers are starting from 31 to 45. Now, it can be clearly shown that on the 26th of June, we have got this thing called the medium range got 3. The big one got 4. However, there is 0, alright, from the smaller one. What's going to happen right now is that we can see for ourselves very clearly right now today, alright, which is just recently, just on the 30th of June, we can see that the small itself has got 4 winning numbers. Alright, the medium range got 2, the big one got 1. Now, my observation is that whenever it comes to Singapore TOTO, alright, I would encourage that it is best that we follow what the trend is right now, rather than go and make changes to the trend. So my way of looking at it is that from number 1, digit 1, all the way to number 30, probably we have to give 80% of our concentrations on here, focus. Alright, and probably leaving 20% for number 31 to 45. I think that will give you a better gauge. Alright, so let's go a bit further and see what happened. If I were to go into Super 9, meaning it says that I actually break them into a group of 9, 45 numbers, and each group itself consists of 5 numbers, you can see very clearly right now that actually from 1 to 5 used to be very good, alright, it started to pick up now, alright, and 6 to 10. So if our understanding from 1 to 30, there is here, then we have to start to pick up numbers from here. Now my range of looking at it is that I foresee, alright, the chances of repeat for 26 to 30 is still strong. So this group itself, do take note, 26 to 30. Alright, I repeat again, 26 to 30. For this coming draw. Now the next group that you may want to take a very close look at, alright, as you can see here, 16 to 30. Alright, I would recommend that we should also take a close look at number 16 to 20. All right. Now, from 1 to 15, I look at it very highly probable, all right, that we are likely to pick up more from 6 to 10, from 1 to 5, all right, from 11 to 15, all right. So these two group of numbers you may want to take a close look at, 1 to 5, alright, and another one we are talking about is 11 to 15. Now, when it comes to the big number, starting from 31 all the way to 45, where is the better choice number? My advice to all of you, follow closely from 36 to 40. So there we go, we got few groups to take a close look on. One of them is 26 to 30, that's one group, Another one that we can take a look on is 16 to 20. From 1 to 15 is 1 to 5 and 11 to 15. For the big numbers, it's 36 to 40. There you go. All right. So this is how we can go about in choosing a group that we want. So take a close look at it. You probably may have your own way of looking at it. It's fine. But most importantly, please enjoy the game by doing your own work. I think it's all fun anyway. All right. Okay, so do not get too serious. 45 numbers sometimes can be very tricky. All right, never mind. Importantly, we have all this data. Now, 在这里我们可以清楚、非常清楚的目睹的就是，我们把这个45个号码，1到45，我们把它分成9组，每组里面有5个号码。那我们刚才很清楚的就是1到30是我们要集中的这个范围里面。当然，在1到30里面有1、2、3、4、5、6组。所以在这个六组里面，我本身觉得我们就选两组来，好，每一组里面就是1到15两组，然后16到30两组。所以我的认为是26到30是非常重要的一个部分，就是26、27、28、29、30这五个号码，我们真的要好去看查考察一下哪一个号码我们可以选。然后另外一组的号码就是16到20号，这个是非常重要的一组。当然1到15我的认为是11到15，还有另外一个是1到5，这两组里面真的要好的注意。我也提到刚才就是两成的这个集中力在大的号码，也就是41到45，所以这里也是有很多很多地方我们可以慢慢的去考察。Now let's 看一下 ，let's take a look at last digit。OK， 其实我们来到这个 LD 的时候，有很多时候OK，wait 啊。OK， 什么叫做 LD1 LD0 的意思是说它的后面是0 alright， 然后如果是以 LD1 来看的话，就是说 OK， 就是它后面的这个数码是 E， 那 LD2 这些，然后你自己很清楚的目睹得到的就是 LD1 其实是一个非常重要的一个部分。当然我们可以看得到是 LD1 LD2 LD3 LD4， alright， 这个里面我们可以看得很清楚的就是一到这个四总共他们有几个号码，有每一组里面有五个号码，但是最 popular 的一到四里面虽然是每一组里面有五个号码，我的认为是说现在目前最 hot 的号码，就是最热门的号码还是 LD1， 就是后面的数码是 E， 好像是1号11号21 30 40，这样的说法。然后另外一组的号码其实蛮不错的，就是 LD2。Alright， 上一次就是刚刚开的这一期里面有三个号码在这里，所以 LD1 跟 LD2、LD3 跟 LD4， 我觉得我们的集中力应该在 LD1 跟 LD2 就好了。Alright， 如果你真的要再选多一个，我看要注意一下 LD4。Alright， 那如果从小的从那些小组的，好像说 OK LD5、6、7、8、9跟这个0。我的本身的看法啦 ，Alright， 就是应该注意一下的就是 LD0， 就是这个地方，因为 LD0 时常都会开，所以 LD0 是10号、20、30、40，就是说你每一次选多号码的时候，记得有一个号码后面的数码是0 ，Alright， 就是 LD0 的意思。然后这个 5、6、7、8，Alright， 还有这个9。我觉得 9 是最好的，它每一期都有，所以其实 LD0 跟 LD9 是不错的。 Now when we come to LD numbers, what does LD stand for? LD stand for last digit. So when we say last digit is 0, mean to say that the numeric number, or at the last numeric number ends in 0. That's what LD0 stand for. So it's 10, 20, 30 and 40. So when you say LD1means the last numeric number is 1. So we got 1, 11, 21, 31, and 41. That's how it goes. Now, personally, I must say is that you can see for yourself for LD1 to LD4, each group itself consists of 5 numbers. Alright? So, for this group of numbers, my personal pick is actually LD1 and LD2 should be your focus. Why? Because LD1, you can see that it goes on very smoothly. In fact, LD2, alright, the very last draw that happened, he has got 3 sets from here. So, please take note. Truly, really, really an important LD to take note on. Now, of course, for those LD starting from LD5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, I must say the LD9 is very important, so is LD0. So do take note of these two LD itself. Okay, now this so much so for all this data. Of course, if you have got the software, you can actually export further. Now let's take a look at the maintenance. Take a look at the forecast results. Now, in this new version 3.2.2, we got in total 4 types of forecast right now. I'm not afraid of having more forecasts. To me, I can have 10, 20 forecasts. It's okay. Importantly, I must have got in place a good system to help me to track which forecast is the best. So I mean to say that if I can have a lot of forecasts, but I do not have a good system to track for me which one is a better forecast, then I, with more forecasts will make me more confused. So not to worry. As far as ExxonMobil WinTOTO Advance is concerned, every single forecast that we created, we always have this tracking system to tell you which one is performing and which one is not. So at the moment, for version 3.2.2, we got 4, but you'll be rest assured that we are coming up more. All right. So position forecast currently, as you can see, the last draw we predicted 27 numbers. We have got 5 correct numbers. All right. So not bad. Let's take a look at reverse. What happened to reverse? Reverse itself is doing very well recently. All right. Out of 26 numbers, we got 5 winning numbers. In fact, reverse was the only forecast that we have last year, the year 2013. We know for a fact that we cannot rely on one forecast alone. It can be very, very dangerous. So we decided to create more, and we realized that by doing so, we got no regrets. In fact, it do us more good than harm. All right. So take a look at the next one, left forecast. Left forecast out of 24, we got 4 winning correct number. The right forecast, our right forecast is the one that out of 24, we got 5 winning numbers as well. So today, I would say that looks like the position forecast has really picked up, all right? Really picked up is winning, right? After 2 draws, no good shows. Right, so you can see very clearly right now, even left scan is also doing very well in the month of June. So it's right scan. Alright, it's also do well. So it's position forecast. In fact, position forecast has got the most winning of 6 numbers forecasted correctly, alright, in the month of June. So you can see yourself very, very different. Now, 在这个 version 3.3里面, 我们总共有4个不同的预测。 其实在 2013年的时候, 我们只靠一个 forecast 叫做 reverse forecast。 你要明白的就是, 我们可以有很多 很多的预测，现在目前有4个。 你有多少个是肯定很好， 但是如果你有那么多的 forecast， 但是你本身这个软件里面没有一个系统帮忙我们去考察哪一个是好的， 那我们就问题就大了。 所以我的看法是说， WinTOTO Advance 不只是给你预测， 我们还是有另外一个系统帮忙你， 帮忙你考察是哪一个 forecast 目前是在走的方向是非常的顺利，所以我们一定要拿那个最好的。所以我可以肯定的就是， 在2013年 我们只依靠一个 forecast 其实是不够的。所以在 2014年的时候 我们加多三个 forecast 在里面，预测里面， 加多三个预测。所以在这个 upgrade 的这个几个 version， 我相信我们还会加， 加是对好，对我们其实增加了我们的这个赢的机遇，所以我们一定要好好的珍惜。 Alright， so reverse forecast 在这方面不错， 26个号码里面我们有5个号码预测正确。 然后check一下那个 left forecast 预测， left 就是 left forecast 的预测， 我们总共有24个号码， 我们有4个号码被预测正确。 然后 right forecast 我们也看得到， 我们有24个号码， 我们有5个号码正确。 然后另外一个就是 position forecast， position forecast 在6月份， 去年它有4次没有中奖， 但是它有2次6个号码， 刚刚开采的这一期 我们有5个号码在里面。 所以其实从这里你就知道你要选哪一个。 我的认为是说， 如果 position forecast 开始休息了2期没有选中的话， 我觉得它已经开始有5个号码， 这个是一个很好的信息，我们应该要抓把机会。 所以这一期我还是 建议大家好好的注意一下 Precision Forecast。 OK, let's close this。 那你来到这里的时候，你可以去到这个地方叫做 WinTOTO Viewer。 Alright, 如果你要用那个 Precision Forecast, 很简单，来到这个里你 click 那个 Computer Forecast, 你找这个 Precision Forecast, 然后你就会看得到 Precision Forecast 的号码全部都在里面。 Alright, let's go in。 所以总共这里有27个号码，就是来临的这一期Precision Forecast 预测的号码，总共有27个号码在这里，所以我希望大家能够好好的去注意一下。 Alright, TOTO, there are 27 Precision Forecast number. Alright, 林仇生人 TOTO 27 numbers, these are the numbers. Now, as you can see that if you were to go on a full wheel basis, it definitely going to cost you a lot of money to play. Alright, so I don't encourage that, because to win TOTO, we need to really workclosely on our budget. So you just imagine here, it's going to cost you 296, all right, 010 tickets, and then if you were to divide by 0.5, right, it will cost you $500 to play. I don't encourage that. So what I would encourage you to do is that go on a DIY builder, all right. But in many occasions, I do have a lot of people who tell me, say that they can pick better numbers, they can even pick 2 correct number, 3 correct number. But in today's context,Okay, let me share with you. 在这里我们知道刚才如果我们用就是全部的27个号码的这个 system 全部跟它买下来，大概是500多钱，这个我不鼓励这样的玩法。我鼓励的就是我们就用，因为在选两个号码跟三个号码，我觉得很多时候我也是收到很多这种回答，说啊没问题啦，每一期大概有一两个都会中奖的。所以如果是这样的话，我们今年我们就这个 video 我们就试探一下，用这个方式，就是我们用三个 key number, 我本身有三个 key number 要跟大家分享。第一个号码就是04， alright, 另外一个号码就是08，另外一个号码是13， alright, 不是13，等一下，OK, let me just double check again. All right, from the 11 to 15 itself. All right, so let's say taking from 16 to 20. All right. Okay, so my next key number that I have, all right, is number 11. So we got 3 key number here, alright. So all we needed to do, go to the DIY Builder, 就是我们现在有三个 key number 在这里。OK, 稍微等一下啊。OK, 那我们可以用这个， we can use this, alright.Look for this thing called 3 key number, win 6, alright, win 6 guarantee 5, total, how many tickets? 48 tickets, with 27 numbers, click OK. So now what I'm trying to explain is that when we choose a situation like that, with 3 key number, win 6 guarantee 5, alright, means is that so long we got 6 number correct, we have very good chance that we, with the 3 key number inside, and we got 6 number correct, very good chance that we got 1 ticket is a 5 winning number. So how does it mean? So let's check winning.Enter result. Supposingly, all right, we have got the 3 key number correctly forecasted. We got 04, all right, the next one we got 08, all right. The condition is this: 3 key number must be correct, all right. And on top of that, we got another 3 more numbers that's inside here. We got number 18, all right, wins is guarantee 5, we got number 19, and then we got number 40, all right. So supposingly this number is not inside, it's fine. let's say number 34. So you bear in mind, firstly, we got three key number, correct? And then we got number 18 here, we got number 19, we got number 40, which is actually, all together, they got six numbers from the out of this 27, correctly forecasted, I mean correctly in the results. So we got good chance that we will guarantee one ticket is a five winning number, even though the last number is out. 好，在这里我们要大家要好好的看的就是， 如果当天我们选的这些 key number 全部都有开采， 有4号 8号 11号 加上它还有多三个号码从这里来的， 18号 19号 还有另外一个号码是10号， 我们就可以肯定的就是， 我们至少会有一个 winning ticket 是5个 winning number， 有可能是4加1， 有可能是5加0。 When we say 5 winning numbers, it can be a 5 plus 0, it can be a 4 plus 1. Yeah, you can be assured that one of them, right, is a 5 winning number. So let's see how it goes. Alright, go. Can you see this? In fact, we not only got 1, we got 4 tickets of 5 winning numbers. And do not forget the amount of money that you spend. Alright, 48 tickets. Do you know how much does it cost you? 24. 48, alright, 48 divided by 2. It only cost you $24. You can play 27 numbers with 3 key numbers. And you can get it correctly with 5 winning numbers. Can you see the difference? Truly, there are differences. So, if you are so confident of winning, getting the 3 numbers correct out of this 27, I think it's you are definitely there. Alright. 你可以很清楚地目睹我们的花费只是24块。 只要我们的三个 key number 加上多三个号码，从这个27个号码被选中，我跟你讲，我们这里的赢的奖项，哇，四个五加零，十张四加零，真的是很多，非常非常的多，不得了。Alright，OK，那我已经到了这个尾声，我在这里要再一次跟大家说一声的，就是谢谢你的宝贵时间来观看这个video。 如果你认为我所谈的一切都非常的有意思，非常的合理，非常的你觉得有学习的这个方面，你感觉到有很大的收益，我希望你能够把这个 email 这个 link 介绍给你的朋友、亲戚朋友去观看这个video，让他们多了解一下怎样去玩TOTO，怎样去利用一个软件，好来好好的去玩一下这个TOTO，因为对我来讲。 一个软件，第一，它要有这个能力提供我们的资料，提供我们预测，提供能够提供我们这个能力去减轻我们的这个开销，OK， 加上增强我们的这个赢的几率 ，WinTOTO Advance 这四种全部都做得到，我们只卖598块，我觉得是非常的合理。 所以我希望你还没有用过它，早点把它买下来，这个是非常非常的重要。所以我希望大家能够支持 Example， 在我们的 maintenance support， 在我们的每一个服务，谢谢你们在此刻再跟你们讲一声谢谢，非常的感谢，也非常感恩，祝福大家有一个非常快乐美好的一天，谢谢。Now really come to the end of my video presentations for TOTO. Alright, I'd like to say a lot of thanks for the time spent on watching this video. Now, many of times I always mention that if I want to get a software, all right, first and foremost, it must be able to help me with many, many data, which WinTOTO Advance can. It must be able to help me to forecast, which WinTOTO Advance can. All right, thirdly, it must be able to help me to reduce my costs, which WinTOTO can. Fourthly, it must be able to enhance my winning chance, which WinTOTO can. So you know that WinTOTO can do almost these four conditions. I think it's one of the best buy we can think of. Currently, it's only priced at 598. We have not made changes in the price yet, but we will have to, all right, soon. So I like to say that do share the link with your friends and relatives, all right, do let them watch this WinTOTO Advance video. Let them know about how Excelworks operate the process and how this software can actually enable them to reduce the cost and enhance their winning chances. So I'd like to take this opportunity once again to wish you and your family a very happy and very healthy days ahead. Most importantly, enjoy the TOTO game. Last but not least, remember, win more top prizes, win more jackpot prizes. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.